Hola, I am Luis Estrada with the Southeast Emmy chapter. I am an Emmy winner reporter at Telemundo Atlanta. I am excited, privileged to announce the honorees of the 2015 High School Production Award. The winner in the writer category is The Wind Whispers to Me, Hunter Berger, Ford Berger, Stateboro High School. Congratulations, Hunter and Ford. Don't forget to visit southeastemmy.com for tickets and information on the attending the students' production.